At first it comes as a complete kick in the gut.
It was like a hammer.
Something was wrong.
You then begin a journey of grieving a dream.
There's always a self-denial.
Because you think your son's going to be perfect.
This is the story of a kid named Sam, who had his own way of doing things. He was great with numbers and puzzles and facts, but he had some trouble with fitting in.
Mm-hmm.